Amazing psychological facts about human behavior, love, and women that will blow your mind. After intercourse, women appreciate continued intimacy rather than the man turning over and sleeping. Satisfying a woman sexually can lead to a positive cycle of repeated experiences. Women who touch their own bodies frequently tend to have higher levels of sex hormones. It's better to surprise a woman with your skills in bed rather than explicitly mentioning them, as it can create high expectations. When a woman is not interested, she often avoids eye contact and may look down. However, maintaining eye contact usually indicates interest. Approximately 1% of women can achieve full orgasms solely by stimulating their breasts. A clitoris is the only part of the human body that never ages. The average female orgasm lasts 4 times longer than the average male one. They don't want an honest answer to the question, "How am I looking?" If you are alone for a long time, soon you will accept loneliness. You will never know your potential if you are afraid to be alone. Women prefer a male genital organ between 6 and 8 centimeters in length. 8 out of 10 women test sexual compatibility before marriage. Women between 40 and 50 may experience more intense orgasms compared to when they were younger. Women get drunk more quickly than men due to a lower water percentage in their bodies. Women often go to the toilet in the company of friends for various reasons, including sharing comments and touching up makeup. Women are more likely to reach orgasm during ovulation. Women appreciate when others can interpret their body language signals, such as pointing their feet towards someone, playing with their hair, or standing close. Human testicles can produce 1,500 sperm during every heartbeat. It turns out that a person can be friends with up to 150 people in their entire life. 80% of men look at your breasts when you meet up for the first time. Women often lick their lips during conversations with someone they find attractive. Couples who watch porn together are more committed. The two most important days in your life are the day you were born and the day you find out why. The foot is one of the most common sources of sexual fetishism in Western society. Never shed tears in front of your wife, no matter how much you are in pain. To turn a woman on, focus on various erogenous zones like the legs, breasts, and neck, rather than just the genitals. When the character of a man is not clear to you, look at his friends. Never argue with stupid people. They will drag you down to their level and then beat you with experience. Average-sized male genital organ is sufficient for pleasure. Wealth, a friend, a wife, and a kingdom may be regained, but this body, once lost, may never be acquired again. There are only 2 ways of dealing with an evil person or thorn. Crush them under your boot or stay far away from them. Makeouts are more emotional for females as compared to males. For males, it's more physical. The fear of death follows from the fear of life. A man who lives fully is prepared to die at any time. Anger is an asset that can do more harm to the vessel in which it is stored than to anything on which it is poured. Women are more likely to develop romantic feelings after watching romantic movies or listening to romantic music. A man's mood has more influence on his appearance on women. A woman is more likely to want to commit adultery during ovulation than at any other time in her cycle. Accompanying a woman shopping for underwear can increase sexual desire. When you are with a nice girl, an hour seems like a second. When you sit on a red-hot cinder, a second seems like an hour. That's relativity. A man's scent can arouse a woman's interest and even lead to love. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Women between 30 and 40 tend to have more sexual fantasies and seek casual relationships compared to when they were younger. Most women experience peak desire when stimulated both genitally and through nipple stimulation. Do not dwell in the past. Do not dream of the future. Concentrate your mind on the present moment. Women don't dress up for men. They always dress up for themselves according to their mood swings, location, the season, waxing schedules, period cycle, availability of suitable accessories, etc. Women who make love frequently tend to have greater libido and feminine energy. Younger women may prefer older men because they feel more secure. Women are naturally attracted to healthy, energetic men, regardless of pronounced muscles. Researchers found that having frequent sex strengthens your immune system. Women generally maintain eye contact during conversations with men they like. Women spend an average of 15 to 20 minutes deciding what to wear each morning. Deep penetration in the doggy position is suitable for some women to achieve orgasm. Touching a woman's lips can result in arousal for almost 70% of women. Women's purses are always full of useless stuff they think might help them someday, and I tell you, they never do. Female orgasms do not have an expiration date, and some women can experience them even after the age of 90. Depression can occur when a woman is aroused or involved in an act of love. A woman's voice may quicken and become higher pitched when she's attracted to someone. Semen contains zinc and calcium, which have been proven to prevent tooth decay. A study found that foreplay involving the breasts increases sexual arousal in men. If you find this video informative, please take a moment to share it with your friends and family. Don't forget to share your thoughts in the comment section below. If you have made it this far, comment below with the word 100% to confirm that you have received the knowledge from this video. For more interesting topics like this, also make sure you watch the recommended video that you see on the screen right now. Until next time, stay safe and awesome. Thanks for watching.